How is technology changing the way accounting firms do business?
Well, I think one of the things that's changing is how they're going to implement this audit of the future. You hear a lot of these firms talking about what's the audit of the future, the tax of the prepare of the future. And I think, you know, moving to paperless kinds of things, things with workflow, that's a big deal. The thing with that, though, is there's so much training or retraining that needs to be done with the professional. You know, if you're going to give an audit professional all of these technology tools, they have to figure out how to use them so that they can spend less time on site at the client site, do things more efficiently and more effectively. And I think that's kind of the struggle right now, is how do we package together all of this cool technology and really make it, one, more efficient for the practitioner, but secondly, also make it less painful for the client so that they can gather their information more effectively and those kind of things. And so I do think there's a lot of focus on that right now. I'm not sure if a lot of firms have figured it out yet, but I do think there's a huge potential over the next 3 to 5 years to really make life easier for both the CPA and for the client by using technology correctly.